Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, okay, another Ragnarok mobile video. So, finally, I've reached job level 40. Hunter job level 40. So, it is a time to get my sniper job. Okay. This account is 7 days old. Actually, 6 days. But okay, 7 days old. And finally, I can get my third job. So it was quite fast, I think. 7 days and I got my third job. So okay, let's do the job advanced quest. Go to advanced. And yeah, I bought some premium. I bought the premium monthly bundle. And then I did some gacha actually to get these equipments. Including this too. Was really lucky. I didn't spend much though. So yes, of course. Kebab. Sniper. Choose this job, of course, there is no other choice. And still talking to this guy. Okay, yes. I will continue to seek for perfect kill and hit all my mark, yes. Okay, there's still more. Oh, Dark Edgar. Okay, Payon South. Let's go there. So this is the position. Huh? Elder Willow, okay. And yeah, this is my stats at this moment. Agility 50, Dex 72, and Luck 29. And for my equipment, 4 stars Kakung Bow, level 2. Okay. What is this? This guy's dummy. This guy's dummy. Dark Edgar! Oh, the damage is low, so let's just tank it. There you go. Oh, go back to Frontera then. Let's go. Okay, here I am again. Delivery. Okay. Delivery. This one. Trust in the power of nature, yes. Pets are our wing, our eyes, and our blades, yes. With focus, every shot can strike true, yes. That's it? Oh, not yet. Read the Book of Ymir. Whoa, that's it? The quest is simple. It was not as hard as to get the hunter job. It is easier. Yay, sniper. Okay, multi-job feature unlocked. So basically, once you got your first third job, you can change to the other job. Honestly, I want to become a swordsman. Okay, let's get out of here first. Okay, let's right here. Okay, I'm planning to get a Lord Knight after this. Okay. Alright, so I can change into a swordsman. Oh, switch job. 10,000 zenny. If I use it now. Okay. Now I'm a swordsman. I mean, a knight. So let's go back to sniper first. Oh. Okay, every 30 seconds. Okay, so cute. Let's see, what weapon can I use? Can use this axe. Okay. Okay, so I think that's all for today's Ragnarok Online video. I think after this, I can start to make the power leveling video. How I get my third job like really fast. Okay, so yes, I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Ragnarok Online, Eternal Love Punch.